EP3450 automatic strap cutter. It's used for poly, cord, and composite strapping. It takes an 18-volt Bosch battery. To turn on the unit, you want to just press and twist and wait for the LED light to turn on. You can adjust the speed, the length, and the number of cuts that you want it to cut. This is going to be a cost savings for you to eliminate all the extra plastic that the shipping warehouse is using. If you're using the same exact load each and every time, it's going to help you.